So, for the people in the YouTubes, hello. I'm gonna do something weird today. I'm gonna deliver the meter, and then I'm just gonna grind for the entire episode. I'm gonna grind for machine parts for the controllers because I want them, and probably some animals or the upgrades for the pouches. So that's what I'm basically gonna do. So if you want to watch, you can watch. If you're only here for the story, which is non-existent, stay here for that, and then you can leave if you want, or you can suffer with me while I grind. But welcome, welcome, welcome. So since I'm first thing I want to do is I'm going to leave this place completely. And it's not here, is it? I figured, I know. Oh, this is the cauldron I did. Apparently, this cauldron has the quest. It's a quest. And it gives me the controls for the Sunwing. So since it's blue, it means that it's the one that it was deactivated and I did the fight here. So yes, I then need to wait. Ah, damn it. Well, what can you do? So if that's the case, then I'm just gonna return here to give the meter. Gonna give the meter back. The drone. And I'm gonna make a list of the parts I need for the upgrades. And everyone has dialogues, so let's get rid of those.
You think we can? Looks like you got what you wanted.
Yeah. It's almost time to go after Hephaestus.
Finally, we get to rock and roll. Yeah, you know, at least that's how the old ones said it, I think. Oh, before I forget, here, something to commemorate our mission. We did good together.
Yeah.
Aww. Gave me something.
Bet you're used to that.
Well, I can hit machines in their weak points. I guess that's something. I wish all
yeah, that's way better.
Easy to deal with. Now, to be honest, it's hard to understand half of what's on there. And then the other half reminds me, well, this isn't a fight you can win by just waving a hammer.
But hammer works.
What I do. But hey, that just means I gotta study harder. Make myself useful.
Already useful. When you're not lying down, following me.
Anything happen? I should.
Zoe asked us to help her bring more plants, not for eating, apparently. Yeah, if you ask me, place is fine. You know, metal might be plain, but it's sturdy. Nothing.
I should get going.
I say hi to God.
I like Aaron. A nice character.
Aloy, is that what I think it is?
Just need to merge it with Gaia, and she'll have enough power to handle Hephaestus.
I like this outfit.
Good news. So, what can I do for you?
I wish there was a way to remove masks.
I hope Zoe's not upset I'm distracting you from your training.
Yeah, I don't think you...
What do you mean?
Before Zoe found a way to fix the land gods, I suggested that when Gaia was fully restored, she could just make new ones.
Mm.
Once we get Hephaestus, that's definitely a possibility.
That's what I said. but I guess there was something about my tone she didn't like. She got pretty raw. Said I didn't understand the... Which is true, of course, and the last thing I'd ever want to do was dismiss their traditions, but I was trying to look at things differently. More like you, you know?
Yeah, I guess I...
Not your fault.
Did you talk to Zoe?
I suffered through a few hours of glaring silence. Then she... How do people do this? How do I know if the next thing I say won't blow up in my face?
You
apology
don't.
Apology is not enough next time.
You don't.
You give her a stuffed animal?
You're the worst.
What makes you think I know anything about any of this?
You're a woman?
You're on your own.
Abandoning me again, huh? Well...
Better get this together.
You did it, eh?
Let's...
I'll let...
Stop moving me around.
Aloy, you've returned, and you come bearing gift. Does this mean we'll soon be able to...
That's what I'm hoping.
Good.
It looked like you were working on something over
there. With Gaia now growing in strength, even if some people think I should...
Already said I was sorry.
Your friend thought it'd be a good idea to replace the land gods with new machines when Gaia recovers.
It's not that bad.
It wasn't.
The land gods have taken care of our people for generations. They are not some broken toy to be thrown away.
But you
even
can.
Even if they are just machines doing their job, to abandon them in their time of suffering seems cruel.
I'm machines. Sure Varl understands that too.
He does now. I had to get pretty mad at him at first, though.
You know I can hear you guys, right?
Anything interesting happen while I was away?
Aaron told us how you tracked down the Oseram supplying Regalo. In fact, he's quite adamant about relating the tale at least, but I can tell it meant a lot that you asked.
I wouldn't have been able to... You ever play that board game Aaron set up?
Strike? I'm the one who gave it to him. I was hoping it'd distract him enough to spare us that ruckus he calls death metal. No such luck.
Yeah, Aaron might seem the type of listening to death metal.
I should get going.
If you need me.
Give me the fucking quest, you... Oh, fuck. You have new dialogues.
Need to talk about something?
Yes, actually. Looks like things between you and Zoe.
I suffered through a few hours. How do people do this? What if an apology?
You give her a...
You're the worst.
What makes you...
A bad...
Why is the...
I should get this to go.
Please.
Oh, this game has so many glitches. Holy crap.
Looks like someone's made this space their own.
I see you found Varl and Zoe's room, Aloy. I believe they wanted private accommodations.
They move in together.
I see.
I see white spots. I see white spots. I know. Let me use my focus to... Ooh, hello.
That looks like one of the Utaru's land gods.
Do you...
Killed in the sacred cave.
I see.
I'm not sure I fully understand, but seeing something that represents life and prosperity turned into a weapon, it couldn't have been easy for Zoe.
Let's see. New controls. I can make the Thunder Jaw. Hello. Gimme. Oh, I can control a Thunder Jaw. Oh, that's fucking amazing. Bellow bag, sack weapons. I need two of these. Wings. I don't have anything but the metal fangs. I need the primary nerve. I need the primary nerve for this. I haven't seen this. I have not any slither fangs. I need the fangs. Oh my god. Oh, that's gonna be annoying to get. And the white maw tusks. Still missing a lot. So the tusks for this. I got the Thunder Jaw. Oh, I'm just gonna fucking enjoy to control a Thunder Jaw.
My uncle Lauren, man, man didn't smile a day in his life and would
box the fuck are you talking about? Where's Girly? You're over there. What you doing, man?
Busy?
One must never be idle when it...
Oh, that's...
It is how we see you.
Anything interesting happen?
I found an acceptable place to practice with my blade.
Oh, and where's that?
Outside, above the base. There's a nest of sunwings that are always up for a fight.
Ever thought of sparring with something that's not trying to kill you?
That would defeat the purpose of the training.
Good point! Good point!
Anything else you've been looking at with that focus?
Gaia showed me the knowledge you recovered out in the desert. I am no chaplain, but I'd be curious to test if something I read is true.
What is it?
The old ones believed one could hear the great waters, even in the middle of the desert. If you carried the carcass of a water animal with you.
Oh, you need a...
They called them seashells.
That sounds... kind of gross.
No, it's not. It's actually fun.
What have you been up to?
Varl has asked to learn the differences between my people's clans, so I've been teaching him to knock the history. It is heavy with blood and death, but also with honorable deeds and vanquished tyrants. Maybe you'd like to hear about it as well. When our mission is...
I'd be honored. Did Aaron tell you we found the people who gave Regala's rebels the power to override machines?
He told me of the battle. I suggested he etch this victory on his fighting arm with one of our inkers.
Is he going to do it?
He didn't say no.
He didn't say no.
I'll let you get back.
And so will...
We have nice characters. But they don't give them...
I've been tackling the design of the Ag Lab.
Oh yeah, I know that one. We have good characters, but... not enough... appearances from them. Well, probably most of it is because I'm... just busy with... Like, was hello, Shelly. Good characters where? I mean, the people that I have upstairs are actually good characters, not this asshole here. They're actually good characters, they're funny. Or intriguing, but sadly they're not. They don't appear that much, but most probably is because I tend to just do side quests instead of other stuff. And I'm not saying they're the best. I mean, I'm just saying I like them.
Hey, I'm fine. Because the last time we spoke, forget it. So, have you... What about studying Hephaestus?
A little. It's quite different function that escaped Gaia Prime 20...
How so?
It's mutating. Changing its own code. At this rate, we'll never...
Oh, shut the fuck up.
We'll find a way.
If you say so.
So have you been upstairs?
Not really.
Varl sometimes comes down here to talk.
He keeps asking. I thought he only wanted to know about my product, but...
Yeah. Have you talked with anyone else in the...
I speak with Gaia. She asked me how I'm feeling. I didn't expect that from an AI.
I've seen a good character since Megumin.
She believed Gaia Explosion. Had to care, not just follow her programming orders.
I know. Independent emotional processing enabled the previous version of Gaia to create you, after all.
Yeah.
Not that Megumin? Which one, then?
So, aside from Varl and Gaia, who else have you been talking to?
Zoe told me how you met...
I've yet to watch Konosuba fully.
Hades Proving Lab.
Game characters.
I had no idea you were severely injured. If the Zenus had killed you, life on Earth would be doomed.
Which
My
game?
Would have been for nothing.
But they didn't kill me. You said you and Varl talk sometimes. He told me about your tribe. And I told him if I was born into the tribe, I'd never be able to do the proving. It does require a lot of physical training, but...
Oh, Tales of Berseria?
Besides being hunter.
Oh,
I don't think
that
I'd be
one.
For any of them. Well, I guess it's a good thing you're not a Nora, then. Okay.
My wife is fighting the dog.
The dog is winning.
The bonbons. The bonbons. The peanuts. The peanuts. Let me make the face.
It is good to see you again, Aloy.
Interesting, Shaylee, that you mentioned Tales of Berseria as good characters in the same sentence.
There we go. More data for the dome.
All right, let's do this. Here's the meter. Kills. You know, I actually, for the ones I've seen, especially Sam, obviously, I think my favorite still Tales of Celia.
Aloy. With the acquisition of Aether, Poseidon, and Demeter, my heuristic processing density has expanded greatly.
Or at least it's the
I
one I had the most fun.
Hephaestus. Unfortunately, we have made progress on a plan to capture it.
Not seen them?
With Varl's encouragement, Beta analyzed all available information on Hephaestus. Its expansion has been rampant. It is too large to be beamcast, and the kernel you have been using could never hold it. Therefore, it must be contained in a location with a direct physical connection to me. A place with two data cores.
Two cores?
Gemini.
Where would we find a place like that?
Gemini.
An abandoned cauldron in the desert.
So now we're giving...
Seismic activity
disrupted
the
original construction. I saw a guy. The guy says that he's...
data cores were built as a result.
This is one of the few to last missions.
It's near the desert.
Am I close to the end of the game?
Bring you there by hand.
Is the story that short?
Suitable, albeit unwieldy, transport ring.
Most of the time I've spent in this game is just side questing.
I can help.
Main mission is not that much. What I've done so far. Is the game really that short? They even said that Gemini was a level 30 quest. I'm over 40.
Can you build it?
You're fucking kidding me.
I suppose I could, but it's not gonna work. The Zeniths will find you. Minerva won't be able to conceal your location.
I do want to do Gemini now.
Something Hephaestus will create a significant power surge.
Because I want to fly.
By anyone capable of
noticing. Flying will make things way easier.
But what if there were multiple power surges? To fake out the Zeniths? If Erend, Zoe, and Catalo...
If this is the case, I'm very tempted to just finish in the game instead of just going around.
Would those conceal the
Gemini?
And
do stuff.
Such a tactic might be effective. With Beta's help, we should be able to build a set of handheld pulse generators.
I told you it's not gonna work. I did a test. Hephaestus has written Alpha Clearance out of its access module. You'll never be able to capture it. Then we need a higher level of clearance. There is no higher...
Ted Pharaoh's megaclearance. The one he used to purge the Apollo database and kill the Alphas. But to get it, you would have to find Thebes. The private bunker he retreated to when the world ended, and nobody knows where that is, not even the Zeniths. Their only intel was that it was somewhere in San Francisco. That might be all I need. Alva, the Quen Diviner I met, said her people had set up a base at Landfall. They were searching for data in San Francisco from there. She might be able to help. So I guess I'm headed all the way west. While I'm gone, will you be able to build the rig and the pulse generators? I'll try.
Do, motherfucker, do.
I'll make sure she has what she needs.
You know what? What would make this game way better? If these useless characters that we have just sitting here learning shit, you could send them out to search for the parts you need for the upgrades. That will make the game way more better.
I have managed to unlock an additional room near the servers.
Understood. I'm back, guy.
Hello, Aloy.
What do you want?
All this data I've picked up, I guess I never really thought.
Based on my observation, Herond has asked on new. He appears perplexed, but as it he also suggested we host a party for you. That is what I predict.
Is could.
Yes, he appears to be an significant back to aid in the I believe he.
I'd be interested.
It appears to be a. He has.
So now that you have ether to me.
In the local region, conditions have improved. Superstorms have subsided, and soil conditions. These improve for a few conditions.
Okay. Well, with luck, then you'll be able to.
Correct. Reverse the environment.
Beta's convinced. With that ad, do you really think she'll.
It may take some coax.
I don't get. She's nothing like what I thought she'd be. I guess it'll be best if she.
It doesn't matter. If she's. A part of Elizabeth Sobek is more of what she was trained to do when she woke up.
Let's just say here.
Turns out we need.
Because it would have been.
You've been looking.
I asked, and she found. They called it. Turns out the old time. Are you mixing? I bet half the.
Howard.
Oh, actually, but I'm still
glad to hear it. I need.
I think I know. God,
I can handle.
Take care of yourself.
Oh my God, I hate.
I'm sorry.
Well, no one's.
You sure you?
They think I'm. They won't hurt me.
If you say so.
You better not.
And risks. In fact, how he does.
He definitely was. Well, Beta.
Of course.
What is it?
Nothing. It's. We'll get no more Xena. I welcome it. I wonder how.
Let's just.
You're right.
If I get. We might find.
Can't wait.
Better than the.
I can control Thunderjaws.
I'll make sure Beta.
Good.
My God.
Aloy, do you know anything? Only here. They call it the Isle of Spires. It is said the old ones built towers there that touch the sky. So they could live far away, as if they didn't want to be reminded.
Sounds like something Ted Pharaoh. How much have you read?
Enough to could let grief for once speak. I'm not sure.
You are all doing.
We're doing. Although, but then who'd.
There's always.
Leave aloud. What could go wrong?
What's everyone.
I've been. Thought it might. Maybe even get. She would.
I.
Patience.
We have the land of the gods.
Any
now.
Progress with your plan for the.
It is. Gaia warned me that because the land gods are linked together in a. Network, the code must be delivered to all of them. Most are in Plainsong, but in recent years, three of them wandered off. So, T, and Do.
I've seen.
No, we know where they are, but they're hard to reach.
I found two.
So, wandered into a lake and sank. Do ventured into a dangerous canyon.
I know
and
both.
T broke down amidst a herd of machines.
That I haven't found.
Tell you what. You go to Plainsong, I'll take care of. I'll neither.
I'm sending the data to you. My people made. When you see them, and
thank
once
you.
Again, we're not gonna.
I know where two are.
That. We'll be ready.
So I'm actually going for those two. What is the data room? mentioned. Here. Oh, you have something.
Got a minute?
As many as you...
I have to...
To the ruins.
Yes. And I'm looking... They said they came from across... I was hoping...
Hikaru sent... We've had more pressing concerns. There is... It's...
Found any...
Gaia... I... But it seemed later as they... At least the...
There...
Yes.
Okay, then I'm not doing... It helps when... Grinding. I'm actually doing this quest.
She mentioned... I was wondering...
You want to make yourself a new arm?
Yes.
Thank you!
Gaia insists she can help me if I can get the necessary data. She believes these things lie.
They're ancient.
I am not as familiar.
It might be we were...
I see.
That sounds...
By the t-
I want to make you an arm.
I should get going.
Should you...
I know who to call. I'll call you when... We'll get what you...
Thank you.
Thank you. That was actually interesting. That is my room. I don't need that. Is it something down here? This one. No, it's not this one.
Huh. The door's unlocked now.
This one.
What was this room for, Gaia?
This was intended.
I found a locked door behind the vent in the basement. I wonder if that's it.
I've got to be more careful.
Looks like a power cell could fit.
Jensen almost caught onto my plan while we were going over the diagnostic center specs. I've got nothing against the rest of the team. It's just... I'm sure they've all got family. They're gonna meet up with in Elysium. But me? I couldn't even bury August.
Ben, look at this. Here you go.
Okay, the console has power now. Of this data, Festus has been trying to hack into the repair bay. Okay, doesn't look like I've been able to.
Huh. Let's make ammo. Doesn't make all I need. Taking an advantage that he's supposed to be cheaper here. Watch upgrades. I can do this. So this is full? Okay. Okay. Oh, yes, I can create jobs. I'm sorry. Because if I can create jobs... Alright. Hope everything is fine. People. Okay. Let's go for the land gods first. At least the two I know of. Oh, they're all here. Okay. Let's go for that first.
Aloy, it's a long way to the coast. If you need to resupply en route, I suggest stopping in Fall's Edge. It's a lowland clan village southwest of the grove, in the heart of the jungle.
Got it. Thanks for the advice.
You are Croc. You are a Croc.
One down, two to go. Zoe,
right.
You there?
I'm here, Aloy.
Had to swim a bit, but I gave the reboot code to So.
Ah, good. We used to celebrate So in the fall, at the beginning of the harvest, with wine made from elderflowers. When I was 12, I got tipsy on it and kissed a boy in the sage garden.
How'd that go?
He was so surprised he nearly fell into the mulch. It would be good to see So again, plowing the fields in the afternoon sun. All right, then. I'll head to Glenson and deliver the code to the land gods there.
So I have seen you.
In the land god shrine. So said this one broke down amidst a herd of machines. I better be careful. I guess they were leaving offerings to the land god. That looks like something fried them. Whatever did it might still be around. There's the land god. But I'll have to deal with those machines before I install the reboot code.
I can grab one, make it aggressive. I prefer one of the small ones.
All the machines. Time to install this code on that land god.
Now, time to search for all the stuff that I remove. Because I did grab a lot of crap. Yeah, let me give you the code now.
Uh-oh. Stormbird. Must have been what killed those who told me.
I can override you. Oh, this is beautiful.
Try this again. Nice and easy. Another land god dealt with. Hey, Zo.
Aloy, how goes it?
I found T and installed the reboot code.
Fitting then that I feel thankful. T's festival came in winter, when all the grain from the harvest was stored away. It was a season of gratitude, and all the children would receive gifts. The best was my first bow, made of yew, strung by my father.
Well, he definitely taught you how to shoot well.
That he did.
There's one more thing. I found two of your people. A stormbird got them. But I took it down.
Oh. I'll make sure someone retrieves their seed pouches, so they may return to the land.
How are things on your end?
Getting there. A few land gods to visit still.
Okay. I'll call you when I'm done with the last one.
Thank you, Aloy.
All right. How far is it? 3, then 4. So... I'm going to okay. That... rubble. From this one. Teleporty porty. Here's the last one.
Oh, this will help you get better. That's the last land god. Zo, can you hear me?
I can hear you, Aloy.
Just planted the reboot code on Doe. He was a bit tangled up, but he's better now.
Good to hear. Doe always returned to the sacred cave at the end of winter. So his festival foretold the coming of spring. During those times, I remember clinging to my mother by the hearth, snuggling for warmth, listening to her sing of new beginnings.
Which is exactly what you're going to give to your people.
I hope so. When you can, meet me at Plainsong and we'll send out the reboot signal. I've delivered the code to all the land gods, save one. Only La is left. I'm here with her, just east of the main village.
Okay, I'll get there as soon as I can.
All right. Playing song. So yeah, it's easier if I just teleport again. There.
Aloy, it's Kotalo. I've heard that the red scum clogging up the rivers has cleared in much of the Lola Clan's territory. What is she doing to Locke? But for some reason, the water around their capital, Thornmarsh, remains polluted. Perhaps this is something you could help with.
Yeah, maybe. I'll look into it when I can.
Another quest? What's wrong with this thing today? You people. Me messages with random crap. I don't know what to answer to. Yes, when you tell people that you're not in the mood for something, they start to feel guilty or responsible because of that. And they start sending more messages and stuff like that. What you can do is just send a text saying, I'll talk to you later. And don't answer anything again.
All of the land
is the easiest way to do it.
Now to send out the reboot signal.
They will still send messages, but you don't answer anything. Just yeah. Sometimes people don't understand, so just do what I said and chill for a bit. I'm actually not in the boat today either. I'm not going to the Congress today. I don't know, I feel tired. That's why I just thought on doing grinding, but then they gave me stuff to do in this game.
Gaia told me this would happen. To all of them. Do, T, So, and the rest. She called it a reboot sequence. But I didn't think it would be so beautiful. Soon the land gods will return to tilling the soil as they once did.
I want to put those animals in those machines out of the misery. There's extra bad for it.
No need. I'll just
yes. You can also say, today is extra bad for me, so please don't.
And I'll tell you how it went. Good luck.
I don't want to talk bad to you. I don't want to scream at you. I don't want to be angry at you. Just please, today is not a good day. Say that. And then if something happens, it's not your fault. You already warned them. It's another quest. My specialist in killing you. Where is this quest?
Forcing the defending the
I didn't do it.
The humble work
is something.
No, but it's hopeless.
What makes you
back in the clan? The sky clan, they use long legs. It's how they communicate. Combining that would create a map, but I won't be hunted
for now. They might have
right.
The song means
it does. It'll be
is there a lot
as it happened? You be doing me, and
maybe if I make my way down there,
I appreciate that.
That is the long leg. I know this is.
Don't fall off the walkway. Doing better than yesterday, I hope.
I should have teleported. It's actually if I go straight there. Can you move, horsey? Just after I grab this shit. Because obviously killing one couple of those means that I get some shit.
You okay?
You arrived not a moment too soon, Huntress.
Oh, you're gonna follow me. Okay. I hear a machine.
Sounds like our long legs at the top of that cliff.
Why?
Oh, looks like we're climbing.
We'll make quick work of it. This reminds me of my early days as a veteran. Always running off to hunt in the wilds, as far away from plain song as possible.
What changed?
I saw my first Yutaru students become fighters worthy of any Tanakh clan. I felt useful, like I belong, and so plain song became home.
I'm sure Korra will find his place too.
I hope so.
Thank you. Almost there. It sounds like that long leg isn't alone up there.
There's our long leg. And the Yutaru fell. Might be best to silence it before it can call reinforcements.
Oh my god. Can I control long legs? Or those? Let's see if I can control one of you. Or control the long leg.
She's tough. Acid's no use here. Follow my lead.
Give me a second.
It's down.
I cannot overwrite this once. Oops. Oops.
Show me our prize, Huntress.
Now you want to talk?
Many thanks, Aloy.
Easier if I don't.
So, are you there? I'm in Plainsong and it's amazing. It's just like you said, the fields are back in bloom.
I haven't
now
seen anything.
If you hadn't come along, the Utaru would still be starving, under siege by machines.
Is she alright?
I'm just glad it worked out.
Yes. First Plainsong. Next, the world.
Kore.
You'll see a wide cavity on the instrument. That piece. Fit right in.
Let us see your handiwork.
I think it's good to go.
An ocarina. A flute ocarina. Yeah, you can play.
It is a brighter day with you among us, Huntress.
Huh. Nice. Oh, the primary nerve. Let's try to do this quest.
The Zenith Research Lab's right up that cliff.
Fast and easy.
Catalo said that's where we'll find the parts to build a new arm.
Nice.
Hey, Catalo? I'm at the Zenith Lab. Ready to come over?
I'm on my way.
Great.
Aloy, I appreciate you meeting me here.
I'm happy to help. Did Gaia mention where exactly in the Zenith Lab we'd find what you need?
She mentioned the chamber where you found Beta, and the database that lies within. She said it'll help us find the knowledge and components I require to build a new arm.
At least we know where to look. We will have to be quick about it, in case the Zeniths are watching.
Understood.
Are you gonna let me save
at least? This way.
You're gonna climb with one hand. You're climbing with one hand, dude.
You okay?
I got this.
Can you toss a rope, please? Wow. He did it.
Machines. We're scrapping the specters for parts.
Should we dispose of them?
Or we can sneak past them.
Your choice.
No crunch under my boots. The entrance to the lab is by that tunnel. Come on. Stocking up for the hunt.
The anime did this?
Hard to believe. Yeah.
Gaia said the Zeniths made incredible discoveries here. But in the end, They only used such knowledge for selfish purposes. Enemies
at least now we can use it to do something good. We better get a move on. The room we found Beta in is up ahead.
Lead the way.
Okay, then. We're here. Now we just need to find a way to access the database Gaia was talking about.
Varl mentioned you found Beta in one of those pods. I would hate to be locked up inside such a thing. There's barely room to breathe.
I think I found what we're looking for.
Let's hope it holds the answers we seek.
I'll download the database to your focus, so you can search through it later.
What about the components?
They should be somewhere on the... Spectres!
For the fallen marshals!
Thank you.
pain's subsiding. The Zenus might send reinforcements. We need to finish up and get out of here. The components should be somewhere on the second floor.
I'm right behind you.
We need to search the entire floor.
I'll keep a lookout. Don't want any more surprises.
Good idea. Vent. Might be a way out of this room. Components are in there. Components have to be here somewhere. Pack's full, but my stash has room.
Give me my shit.
Gotcha. I should go back and give these to Catalo. I'm gonna blow this up.
Found the components?
See for yourself.
You have my thanks, Aloy.
Something wrong?
I was just thinking about what it will be like after I build the arm. Will I feel different?
Yes.
Whole again?
Kinda.
Idle thoughts. They can wait until we're back at base.
You go on ahead. I might want to take one more look around, in case there's anything useful.
Very well.
There is not.
I look forward to putting what we found to good use. Walk with the ten.
Pile up at the base. Well, there's this. I can take the primary nerve. That is what I need. I need to not blow him up. Primary nerve, there it is. Can you fuck off?
Now, Regal is not the only one who can ride a Clawstrider.
Yes, we can too. I have a primary. Did I move one or two? That is actually a very good question. And I can remove the gel afterwards. Let's see.
Yes.
I got two. I can control the trihorns. The battle sack weapon. Lower spine.
Plugging in that power cell downstairs must have turned on these holograms.
Braving the wild?
Me? How's it going with the arm?
It is nearly complete, but I'm still adjusting the fittings. Soon, I must test it.
Looking forward to it. I should leave.
Proceed.
Wait for him to finish building. Well, I'm actually kind of close. And this is way down there. Oh, this is another salvage contractor. Hunting grounds, black box. Right. So what should I do now? Go for the snake component. There is no marker for this. Rail tried to reach and escaped out to the sea. Treacherous waters. But we're talking about this. Oh, there's a cauldron. Fuck everything, I'm going for the cauldron. Yep. Basically, I'm gonna say fuck everything and I'm going for this. Yup, yup, yup. That is what I'm going for. And I'm gonna take a little horsey with me. This is the closest I have. So from here, I'm gonna take this. Is that? I am gonna the opening where I'm gonna be gathering this stuff on the way.
Recorder nearby. I could add it to the collection at the Grove. I need power to get this door open. I better hope there's a battery somewhere around here. The locator shows there's another recording in there.
Where I put the battery. Okay.
Thank you.
No point using fire against that. This is the last of the mine launchers.
It seems like I accepted a quest.
You said you needed
Oh, thanks. Take these and... So, I'd say luck.
Just, you mind?
Oh, nah.
So you're...
Yes.
And you're...
Our collected air... And he was... He thought we... Where and... Now they're in his... Even if...
I...
Will do.
Man stepped up when no one else did. I say that puts him in charge.
I'm actually going that way. Okay, so I'm gonna leave the.
Thanks to our new flame-haired friend, we have those mines to fight.
Some people think wearing is crazy.
Hi. Seems like I'm gonna have to fight the bear.
This is where Denora's contract said they ran into a thunderjaw. Before Warend lured it away. Let's see if my focus can pick up something. A lot of broken trees. Thunderjaw tore through the jungle chasing after one Osirom.
Ah, it's weird, right? One Thunderjaw.
Aloy, it appears that you are close to a cauldron.
Yes.
There may be more machine overrides you could acquire from its core. I will mark its location in your focus.
Thank you.
Okay, thanks, Gaia.
Yeah, but first...
I have no idea if I'm gonna draw a chase. Couldn't have outrun it forever. The Thunderjaw. And... Wind.
he managed to take it down before I killed him. But there's another cauldron out there that has override data on that machine. Key for Denor. Better take a look at Warren's body. There's no key. That's gotta be around here somewhere. Maybe my focus can spot it. Machine markings. They're too small for a Thunderjaw. Warren must have clipped this from the Thunderjaw during the fight. Oh, I don't think I'm alone. Some of his dispatches loaded. Clamber jaws!
This is the entrance to the cauldron. Really? That is the entrance to the cauldron.
If I can find this key now. Oh, there it is. One key, ready to be delivered.
Yes. Well, we all know what time is it, right? Cauldron time. Because this is the entrance.
These walls. Is this a cauldron?
Yes. This.
Whoa, whoa.
to the cauldron.
This place is in a bad way. But if its core is still active, I should get enough data to override some new machines.
Oh, not these assholes. It's enough.
That light looks like some sort of canister.
Auto. Oh, you're gonna get out of control? What's up, Shaylee? What's the ice for? Yeah, my override one-shot one of them.
Should be able to climb up to that ledge now.
fair, I did add at some points in the skill tree for the override machine master. So I do have some. I cannot put this one. You know what? Let's just finish this. So this is done. Heartbreaker. Aimburst. Huh. Actually interesting. I know there's stalkers here. So let's just do this.
Frostclaw. It's not gonna go down easy. Maybe there's something here I can use in a fight.
Yes, one of those. Yeah, because I cannot control that one. I can control you.
Frost will help me. Machine is born from the cold. I blow up the cargo sacks and those bellowbacks. If I time it right, could do a lot of damage to that frost claw.
Basically, I want control over the spike claw. I mean, not that one, obviously. And the bear, I cannot control right now. But if I get one of those scavengers, that'll be actually pretty good. I do not want to fight that bear. So what I'm gonna do, so I'm gonna stay here. No, especially if... Wait, what? What the fuck do you saw me? I don't want to fight this ship. It's already hard enough. We all know how the bear fight is gonna go. Me dead. Not see me, sir. Yeah, leave. You're not gonna pass through here, are you? That was actually pretty good.
Get to the core, quick.
Oh, that was horrible. Am I still getting points?
Usually carry materials to the cauldron's core. I follow them. I find what I'm looking for. There has to be a way out of this room.
Yeah. Thank you, Aloy. Idea how annoying that was, Ella. Thank you.
Be prepared.
Not there.
If I could just find a way to move that arm, maybe I could reach the upper platform. Yeah.
From here. I was saying. Is there nothing that important? Like this.
What are you supposed to be?
So that was not the actual fight for the cauldron. This is... And what the fuck am I fighting? I'm fighting something.
This is coming with me.
Yes. Put it here.
Place is pretty damaged.
All right, let's try.
This regulates the power running through the core. The part's been taken. And it's leaking. At least that means I can follow its trail. Can reach those vents. Cargo bay. Could be useful. As he does it, I want to get zapped by that shield.
I'm still waiting for something to attack me.
I think we should do it. I can climb on that vent now.
Yeah, when it opens.
Not the part I'm looking for. Don't need that. Still on it. That's not it. Not the part I'm looking for.
Now I guess.
Whoa! This isn't like me touching its stuff. I can't let it take that part back. Before more of those things show up. think I can go back that way. Especially not carrying this.
Where am I going? Actually, I could just glide over.
That might work. Should make things easier.
They are making this way too long.
At least I know I can get back to the core from here.
Yeah, but how am I gonna take this? Oh, you're fucking kidding me. I know what I have to do.
Warcaster can't reach.
This is annoying. This is annoying as fuck. bring this all the way here, just in case.
I don't like the sound of that. I better hurry.
Yeah, sure. That is the fang. Thank you.
Christ. It looks like the core is rebooted. So let's try this again.
Where's my stuff? Here's the family. I need three. Damn it, I need another snake.
At least for these soon enough.
God damn it, I need another snake. Snake, you're in the way. I need another snake. I need a tree. I mean, I can go for another snake. Just... Oh! The bear. Red Eye Watcher. Shell Walker. Lumberjaw. Behemoth. Stalker. Ooh, Stalker. Shell Snapper. Spikes now. So here were the all the good normal ones. Fire 12. I wonder how many of them I can actually make. Also go for one more snake. Just remove that teeth or that spinning thing, and then let's grab this on fire first. But yeah, I can actually do that. It's just one more snake though. Where's another snake? Oh, that's right. I need to go deliver this. I need to go to deliver the key first. Then I go for a snake, and then I over here, a horse.
From behemoths, now that I know how to override them.
Do you know how to override them yet? Because I still haven't made them. The override controls, at least.
I found what.
So he really.
At least.
Let's hope it's a map. He wanted us, but you think you have.
What do you need me to.
Where? I think I'm the spikes reinforced.
Behemoths.
Lay it on me.
By the looks, I need you to find out what he might have been searching for there.
I'll see if I. I should get.
Good luck.
Can you stop? Thank you. Alright, where's the snake? There's a snake. Okay, I just need one teeth. Just gonna remove the teeth and get the fuck out. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. There it is. There's my snake. Watching me. That's hilarious. Oh.
I remember you. That you could coil around a thunderjaw.
Got them. I'm here, you fucking horse. I'm here. Hailing. Hi. Oh, I thought it was coming. I can see you. Yay, victory. I was like, the fucking snake is still coming. Fucking snake still coming. Fuck no. No. Right. Let's see what I can, what can I control now? This is for something else. I bet I can't make this shit because way enough doing mining well. And then ooh. I really don't. Oh, the sack webbing. I need to kill one of these assholes without killing the sack. That's horrible. I need a scorcher primary nerve. Shell snapper. Create a job. All right. are they all way too far? It's way worse. Well, actually, I'm pretty close from here. There's white mouse. I can try to get one of the tusks. There they are. Thank you. So I only need the tusks. That is the main problem.
Should try something other than fire.
I actually managed to get it. I can leave now. I finally got the tusks. Finally. I got it. Oh, I got 4. Even better. Hello, Backsack Weapon. A Scorcher Primary Nerve. Scorcher Primary Nerve. You know what? I can actually get that. Scorchers are not that bad to kill. I just need to protect the primary nerve. Ooh, having a scorching on my side would be amazing. Fast travel. Where are scorchers? Thunderjaw. Stalker. The bellow back. Bomberjaw. Cloud Strider. Stalker. Slaughter Spine. Oh, here's the one I haven't seen. And here's the Scorcher. This is gonna be dangerous. That's gonna be dangerous. Nope. Not that one.
Will make it brittle.
Where's the primary nerve? So the primary nerve is for killing M.
Thank you.
won't be needing that weapon.
Ooh. Give me a fucking primary nerf, asshole.
Just what I need.
What the fuck are you talking about? What? Just what I need. All right, so this one was... this one was a fail. If I turn there,
melting on my clothes. Great.
Can get a drone. And that's the spike.
Another drone keeping watch on the biosphere. I should grab its data. But how am I going to get it down?
I mean, I can get it down. It's easy from here, but that is not the issue. The issue are those assholes. down there. And that looks evil.
Plasma won't hurt it much. Maybe I can climb something to jump onto the drone.
Nah, you can do it from here. That's not the point. Detachable. Persist when killed. But his use of a weapon. Use of a weapon that contains resources if intact. Destructible. Destroy when killed. Destroy when killed. This is what I need. The capacitor. Uh-oh. I cannot make. Uh-oh. I'm about to suffer. Please tell me I can. Please tell me I can actually control one of these. That's what I wanted. I'm not gonna be able to defeat it. Thank you. Primary nerve. Circulator. I need another circulator. The worst part is that I still need to kill one more of those. Well, not kill completely, I just need to remove the capacitor from the side. That'll be it. I need components. I need a lot of components. Let's go get the drone. So we can leave this place. Need one more circular. Oh, you know what? Let's go get this campfire and save there. So next time I can actually come back and just get the circulator I need. Why is it red? I'm off. So like, comment, subscribe, and YouTube and all that crap. Follow me on Twitch is better, you know it. And I'll see you next time for more Horizon Forbidden West. We did some story, a lot of story, side quest, and we get some controls on some other new machines. Yay! See you next time for more. Bye.